Hello everyone, my name is Jerry Biar and welcome back to another day of fighting Sans and Undertale. So I'm hoping that I haven't forgotten too much between yesterday and today. But we will see. Alright, I probably should have spent a little more time thinking about what his moves are, but we'll see how this goes. It's not ideal, but it's good for a first go. Oh, that's right. It's the one I'm bad at. I need to make sure that I land right on top of that white one. No, I did the first couple of sets pretty good. I'm a minute into this recording and already died. Actually, didn't do bad there. That's not good. Alright, let's get some attacks. Ooh, I forgot. I always forget this one. No! Shoot. Oh no. And right in the bone. First one was too late. I just hate how long it takes to get back into another fight. Even though it's not long at all, it's still too long. Alright. That one hit do like 12 damage. I got more bones. I I didn't want to eat again. Dang it. Well, at least I should have a lot of health now. Hold out here. Yes. That's one. Oh, what was that dainty little jump? Now I need to... Darn. Shoot. I got caught on that stupid... little platform. Hey, come on. Just made it. 76, that's pretty good. Okay. But pretty good overall. Considering I could sometimes be dead at that part. But I just fluff this one up. Need some help for this one. Oh, don't jump there. Oh shoot! So I'm at 27 HP. Damn it. Why would you jump there? Not there, not there, not there. Okay, yeah, try to hold out. There you go, right there. Oh no. How did I mess that up so much? Can we have a break, please? Damn it. really don't want to know my final death count on this. And that's assuming I can eventually do this. Like, I don't know where I got hit in that, but the fact that I'm down like 15 health or something. Alright, so this one is the... Oh, it's the one I hate. Now it's another jumping up and down. Alright, now the easy one. We're gonna jump into the left. Now we jump to the right. Alright, so now I said up and down. Okay, it's this one. Didn't get a hit at the end of that. Thought I was going to. So it's up and then far right, and I think if I stay far right I can up. Yeah, all right I need stealth after that. Oh yeah, I forgot about this one. Oh, no! I was doing so well! Oh my god. I was being texted and not. Damn it, people. Oh man. I felt so good about that run. Should have healed, but I think I was just one turn away from the taking a break. Ooh, I was a little late there. Oh man, I have so much less health than last time. Damn it. Okay, the one I hate. Got this one. Now we're going to the left. If I can clear the next one without getting hit, I won't. I might still have a chance. Ooh, too low. I overcompensated from last time and went too low. The problem is I don't know how high I need to be to start.
Ooh. I didn't need to jump at that one.
Oh, don't move to the side. Alright, so now I'm going to the left, right? Yep. I really want to know, like, what kids that play this game do when they get to this part. Like, how many kids have just quit after this? Or, not after this, but before they can even beat this game. I wish I had some kind of idea how many more phases I need. I forgot to jump! Oh yeah, I always forget about this one. There was one more bone! Dang it. Let's go again. Let's go again. I really want to know what the hell hit me there, because I think I was clear. That's not far right. Let's stay far right. No! Next up is the one that I like that I keep dying at for some reason. Alright, I have 6 left, so if I eat this, I'll have 5. Right, yeah. I don't know what the hell's wrong with me. I think I have like 3 more for the break. Alright, so I have 5 items. Might as well, now's as good a time as any to eat some pie. Is this the break time? So I don't really have any point in healing right now, but I just wanna familiarize myself with the second part of this. I'll be right back. Alright. So it's like 8 attacks or something. 8, 9, it's hard to tell, because I'm just looking at the dialogue options. Let me get a drink before this. Alright, so now he's gonna randomly phase me through different attacks. Oh! Alright, so now I have the bone. He's gonna do that. He shoots a bunch of the laser things around. Just keep moving and nobody explodes. No! Oh my god. Hate this. Let's see, right there. I love that I got hit for both of those, and then now I actually need it to heal. He's just gonna slap me around a bunch, right? Oh, damn it, I jumped too soon. Damn it. Ready, I guess. Did
get me a little, but like, I don't know where he hit me that much. Didn't have to jump that last time. I know I'm gonna have to heal at some point anyway. Weird that I can outrun bones on the ground, but not bones on the platform. That doesn't make any sense. Always forget that second jump. Damn it. I'm so just content that I make clear the first two that I get the third, or the rhythm, apparently. Talking's probably not the best idea. Okay, now I'm not gonna fluff this up. Okay, I may have fluffed it up. Down to 5 items. And I hate those ridiculously high ones back to back. Probably should have healed, but what the hell? I hate that if you get hit by that, it's like getting hit 4 times. Honestly, I don't know how people enjoy Undertale after doing this fight. This is just so much, so annoying. Okay. Maybe I just need to complain about the game more, and it'll be more understanding. Alright, sounds. Sorry, I never had this much time to sit on the first screen and not worry about my health disappearing. I completely forgot what the next attack is. It's the random, it's the bones. Yeah. Alright, so I got hit once. I don't feel like waiting to see how much I bleed out. Probably like 8? 10? I guess I did feel like seeing how much I bled out. Last say I think I deserve to live for dodging that one. Alright, and now we just ride it, jump. Just said about the surface not being appealing. Oh yeah. No. This one's. What, is this the one that I like but hate? Or is it the Gaster Blasters again? Okay, one I like but hate. Thing. Alright, you just said about. I wish I could remember the text. This is the last one. Damn it! What the fuck am I doing? Go into the second phase with four items, but full health, so. God, I wish this was the end. Alright, so now he's gonna phase through time and randomly teleport me all around. Too early. Oh yeah, now we're going for losers. Alright, now... I don't remember. Is this where he's randomly gonna throw me around the screen? Oh! Attack seems to just go on forever. Let's get a little more health out of this. Damn it! Why am I failing this? This one is easy! Ever be happy. Oh, I can't be in the middle for this. God, I'm such an idiot. Come on. Please. Not this one. fuck was those baby jumps? Happy one, two, three. God damn it, I hate this fucking game. I just wish if you did a part without taking damage, you could restart it. Oh wow, I'm an idiot. I just wish you could restart at that level. Alright, now I'm jumping up and down, right? Give up yet. Let's go again, cause sand sucks. Literally the easiest one in this whole thing. I never land on that one. That's the time it decides to land me up on that one. Doing pretty well for this part. As long as I don't royally screw this up again. Okay, yeah, this one actually, I would... Ooh. There's so many bones on that one. I didn't want to heal twice, I'm an idiot. You're supposed to land on that and stay on it, please. Can do this. Nailed it. Oh. Just try to make it to the break. Always a good time to forget how the D-pad works. Why did I? Okay, he knows which one, which move gets me killed. Fuck! I liked that one so much the first time. Alright, so I've switched to using a physical wired controller. I'm hoping just wanted to make sure that the buttons all work the right way. I'm hoping this will give me a little bit of an easier time moving. I have no idea. Like, I wish I was using the keyboard. Alright, that seems like a good start. Considering I was worried changing controllers would also screw me, but. Alright, so now I just gotta do some jumpities. Alright, so now it's the one I kind of hate. I forgot which one this was gonna be. So that one's on me. Alright. These are good signs. Oof. A little low there. See, and that's gonna be another change. Whereas this is an actual D-pad, this Joy-Con controllers are individual buttons. The jump up and down bones. Jump into the left. 3 health. I went through that, I am pretty sure. I wish I was using. Ooh. What just happened? It flies up into the air. Alright, now this blue one. Ooh. Just trying to use two fingers on that, which is probably a dumb idea. That kind of idea would probably make more sense with a Switch controller. Or the Joy-Con controller. Okay, so you can't dodge two in a row at the bottom. I thought I could make that. Alright, let's see. Ooh, landing right in it. Damn it. What the hell? Why did I not think about this game being harder on Switch? I feel like such an idiot. Who needs the convenience of travel when you can have an easier version? Little baby jumps. Somehow randomly hit him. Alright. Now just the blue one. Alright, so I need to... The blue one comes first, so I stand and then make a little jump. Alright. I'm not gonna question it. Alright, now I'm just jumping straight up and down. Just a little nip. Oh, don't jump, you fucking moron! Was that? Fucking idiot. After this, we should be doing that one where I have to go to the far right, and then... Okay. Damn, it's always that one extra one. This is where he spares me, right? Good call. Good call, me. Alright. Without checking, I am feeling great. Oh, maybe... Alright, so I can go into the second phase with like 81 health and 4 items, 3 of them being super helpful. I guess that's what I'm doing, because I've already did it. Okay. Okay. Now, rest. Stretch a little. Now it's going random time. Nope. Alright, so now it's the lasers. Gaster blasters. I'm an idiot! I avoided. It was such an easy thing I could have avoided! Alright. I'm gonna let my health run out, and then we're having some pie. Now my heart's red, right? So, nope, that's blue. No, don't fucking mercy him. That would be... anytime now. Keeps consuming timelines over and over until, well, fun stuff happens. Well, hey, take it from someday. No! My monitors went to sleep. Don't fucking do that. I don't know what the hell. Okay. Well, that was the 15-minute mark for me. One day, y'all learn when to quit. Alright. Oh no, oh no, oh no, I did okay, but not amazing. While we're here, might as well check to see my progress. That is not... let's see. Alright, one, two. Maybe like three more turns. Four. They're not easy turns, but. Four turns. Only 90. Could have sworn that was a cool recover. I was still doing this previous one. I'm fucked. You see, all this fighting is really tiring me out. Oh no, what a dainty little jump. That was so close. I hate this. I hate Sans. He's the worst skeleton I've ever seen. And I hope a dog eats his bones and pees on them and buries them. Ugly. Ugly graveyard? Would a skeleton like to be in a graveyard? I'm jumping to the right. Well, I'm kind of in a bad place. Alright, now please be kind to me. Ooh. Damn it! do this.
I hate that I'm already ate the pie. I thought I was gonna dodge both of those in one jump. Give me the health I know. So I don't think. Yeah, so there's one more before the. Items, two of them are good, two of them are okay, two of them, well, I guess I have a bad and okay and a good. Let's just shake this a little so it doesn't randomly fall asleep again. Right. Yep, too early, too, a lot of problems, but Where am I getting all this karma damage from? I don't know why I did that and didn't wait. Probably because I'm an idiot. I could have 9 more health right now. Alright, and okay, now he tells me all I need is some good food, bad laughs, nice friends. That's ridiculousness. I will eat all the timelines. Oh, I fucked it up so much at the end there. Oh my god. I have to heal the next one. What did he ever say to me? Sorry, no. Okay. Alright, so I'm out of healing items. Pushing me, then I'll be forced to use my special attack. Oh, why did I run in right into that? Hmm.
After the next move, I'm gonna use it. Okay, so I just have to survive two attacks. Don't want to see it. Now would be a good time to die. Thanks for the advice, Sans. I will gladly die, apparently. Thank you guys so much for watching, and as always, I will see you in the next video. Bye-bye!